The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Cape Town, South Africa, Leo Crone Earl.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And approaching the ring, from Canada, Tyson Kidd.
Oh, what a matchup this is gonna be. Should be amazing. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch. Back drop, and that was a nasty landing. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh, and he's in a world of trouble here. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. The physicality of the Barbarian.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Three!
Watch it! Oh, man, that was a sick thud when he hit the concrete.
My goodness, a vicious boot to the skull.
We're going to the top. High risk! Nice move! Oh, no! Watch out!
And that was a costly misstep.
Had some force behind it.
What a match.
Textbook suplex.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? And he lands that one right to the head.
One. Stuck on the barricade. And King, that was a jaw-shattering shot.
Yes, it was. But this is mauling. Can we get it?
Oh, as we've said many times, King, when you leave the ring, the match becomes incredibly dangerous.
Yeah, you're right. And I think the crash into that ring post summed that up. This is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Oh, man, is he fired up. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
What a hurricane runner.
What a kick that was.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Look at this! Could it be?
setting up. Submission locked in tight. This could do it. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Whoa, whoa!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
He may have to tap out right here. He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Leo Kruger.
What a phenomenal contest. I can guarantee this match will be discussed heavily on WWE.com.